The mass start race will go over 16 laps, and there will be three sprints before the final sprint to the finish. The bell will ring for these sprints at lap number 13, and number 9, and 5, and of course number 1. And there will be points on the line at the 12th, the 8th, the 4th, and the last lap. So a skater can earn points during those three sprints, but the number 1 who comes over and finishes first will win the mass start. We have a running clock. We have transponder numbers in the scoreboard, but skaters are off for their first neutral lap. Martin is taking the lead here in his first lap. So on your start list, there is three scratches. It looks like Kelly Crisp, Joshua Hathaway, and Mason Cameron are scratched from this race.